Yo, what's up, YouTube? Siobhan Monroe Show. Today we doing
Chris Brown performance, No Guardians, live in the GOAT Tour, Baltimore.
Let's get it.
Baltimore.
What's up, world? It's BJ, the Chicago Kid.
Jason Derulo.
Sean McCoy.
Shantae Moore.
Jacob Lattimore.
Devin Streeter.
It's your girl, Little Mo. Be sure to check out Concert Daily all the time.
That's Janet.
Baltimore!
Baltimore. Oh, this is somebody doing
that's not even bad. I like how they actually killed him. For him, this could be a good video. But that, this is, yeah, it's a good video. Hey! Come on! Now he got the fit. Look, they're going crazy. Oh, they try to fight going on right now. You can hear his vocals too. Deserved that, man. You killed it. from Baltimore? No. He's from Virginia. VA. Cameraman and that camera, let us know what that was. That shit was fire.
You back in the days would have been the best bootlegger ever.
Yeah, you would have caught mad.
Yeah, you would have got soaked because your movies would have been clear on fluidity.
All right, where's Chris Brown from again?
He's from Tappahannock, Virginia.
All right, but he's from Virginia. I said Virginia.
Virginia. That's where your mother's from.
I know. Portland, Virginia.
That's Portland, Oregon. Oh my God.
That's... All right, anyway. Yo, that performance.
You need to go take a 50 state test.
Okay. Me too. Yo, but that performance really made me want to watch more Chris Brown. That was the best I've ever seen. Yo, that was fire. All the moves was on point and everything. Like,
I was really like.
That was a dope Chris Brown. Like, we performed to like. Since we've been performing to, performing to like younger the eras, but that was a dope. He killed that, yo. Let us know another fire performance like that, yo. We love y'all, man. Like, comment, subscribe, and be what? Patient.
Why are you trying to cut me off? I didn't even get to say how I felt about it.
I know. You could. The girls are going to comment, and y'all could comment to each other and talk, man. Because that's what y'all all about to talk about. Oh, my God, his body. Da-da-da.
No, it wasn't his body.
What?
It was the way he moved. His hips. The way he moved his body.
Man, he's the best dancer in the world. He's the best. Nobody's. I'm sorry. Chris Brown is Michael Jackson of this generation, so nobody's better than him. Michael Jackson of when Michael Jackson was alive, man. Rest in peace to the king. Nobody was better than Michael Jackson. Chris Brown. Nobody. I don't care. Rapping.
There's nobody better than Chris Brown.
Right? Period. I don't care about nothing. It's not about dancing. It's about everything. Singing. We don't care. Just period. If you can't...
No, there's a couple niggas that got better vocals than him. What are you saying?
All right, but we talking about dancing-wise.
I'm talking about dancing. I mean, his rapping is definitely
everything,
on point.
Everything, yeah.
It's definitely on point. It's higher than a lot of motherfuckers y'all like. But, no, his vocals is not the best that I've heard. I mean, he better than Jacquees, hands down. But, nah, his dancing, it's like... You could tell he breathed in and he did a lot of work, but his shit is still like effortlessly. Like he's just doing it. I know. Like he looked like he going like this. But in reality, I see him like.
Yeah. Shit is fire.
But I'm not a whore, but yeah, I kind of might see that I was falling in love real quick before the bitches came in. It's kind of hot. But anyways, like, comment, subscribe.
Be what? Patient. Till we meet again. Siobhan Morrow Show. Peace out. Let us know what y'all think about this performance. We know y'all Chris fans, Chris Breezy fans about to go crazy.